here. It's a beautiful day today. Very breezy. We got the clouds, the leaves, and me. And my bag of yarn here. I'm going to just sit on this pavement here and set this bad boy up and show you what I'm working on. Hello guys, it is Nessa here, Nessa.Crochetta on YouTube and on Instagram. Coming from upstate New York. Hi guys. I'm so happy to make this video. So it's going to be a short one because I don't have much to show, but I am working on one thing. It is called Lotus Flower Vest. Now, I found this tutorial on YouTube the other day, so I was like, I'm trying to start something, you know, get into the groove again, and I like to do different things all the time and a challenge. So I started making this Lotus Vest. It caught my eye on YouTube. It's like a YouTube tutorial. I'll link it down below so you can like check it out if you want to make it too. So I am making it. I will show you my progress so far. I can get it done in a night, but I've been like doing multiple things at night, keeping myself busy, but tonight my goal is to finish it. So, and these are the balls I'm using. I got the black and then this forest green here. So, yeah, they're like big balls. Humongous balls right here. There's my hook right in there too. For this project, I'm using this 5.5 millimeter hook. This hook is very cool. It's a bamboo hook. I like using these hooks. Yeah, I do. And I like using hooks long enough for them to like be worn out and look all raggedy and stuff, you know what I mean? Makes it even better. Corn doggy. Alright everybody, let's get this hair flippy flapped. Alright, so here it is so far. Isn't that pretty? Yeah. So this is it. I was gonna do it all green, but then I was like, nah, add a color in there, so I added like the black. Yeah, it's gonna be awesome. When I'm done with it though, I'm gonna sell it on my Etsy. I am. It's going to be there. I'm going to finish this vest. I have to. So, yeah. And this yarn is called wool. No, wait. Why do I keep saying wool? Woolies. It's not woolies. It's Lion Brand. Lion Brand yarn. It is so soft. So good. So that is what I am making right now, is this Lotus Flower Vest. Like I said, the tutorial that I'm working on from will be in the description box, okay? So check that out. And then, I got my knitting sticks, of course, and this yarn here. I like to bring my knitting sticks with my project that I'm doing now, in case like my project's too big, like on a like in a car full of people or something, I'll just whip these out and be like, because it's not that big. But yeah, I've just been making squares. Actually, not been making. I am just starting again to make squares. Probably like going to be like this long, and then I really want to knit a lot of squares to like put on clothes, and I also would love to make a knitted square just dress, just sew the squares up. That's in the future sometime. It takes a long time to make a square though. So. And this yarn is like sparkly black. I have so much yarn, it is insane. Yeah. And I get people that give me their yarn that they're not using, and I'm like, yeah, okay, whatever, sure, I'll take it. Sure, I'll take it. They don't need it, but I'll take it. So I have like a lot of yarn right now. Yeah, so, and I'll show you, I'm wearing my favorite shorts in the world right now. Okay, I'm going to show you them, all right? Okay, so, these are the shorts. I just added, I don't even know if you can see it, but I got brownie smudged into my shorts.
Awesome.
Yeah, give me some brownie. But yeah, so just added some of this, some of that, whatever. But the favorite part that I got going on is my ass, so. So, there is my ass. This is a knitted granny square on my ass. Yeah. So, I dig that. I'm like crawling around like I'm crippled. Just like, you're like very low, so I'm trying to make it work. And it's working. Okay. Get crazy. Well, I'm getting aggressive, okay? Alright, let's take it back. I get too excited. And that's a good thing. Alright, so that is pretty much all what's going on. Ooh, I got a couple. Oh my god, I got $3 in my bag. Holy shit. Okay, I want to show a book though. This book here is called Inner Engineering by Sadhguru. If you know Sadhguru is, excuse me. Bye bye, bird. If you know who Sadhguru is, that's awesome. This book is so good. I haven't finished it yet, but it's really good. And it's just been in my bag, so I thought I'd show that. It's just about life-changing shit. Like, you'd have to read it. It's fascinating. So, yeah! That's all I got so far. So, next video is going to be my finished lotus flower vest. And it's going to be the sale on my Etsy shop once it's done and everything. And yes, I'm hoping to, if I finish it and it turns out easy to make, I'm going to be making more, possibly. Because I want to make one of something a lot to sell. Like custom orders. That would be so cool. And like so many people are doing it right now. And it's like, wow. It's crazy. So go you if you're doing that custom order stuff. There's so many knitters and crocheters out there just killing it. And I'm just like, I want to be like up above. So, yeah. Alright, good talking to you guys. Thank you for watching my video. And if you haven't yet, please subscribe to me. Why not? We can chat, whatever. Tell me what you're making down below. Let's talk about it. And, yeah, guys, have a good day. Be yourself, love yourself. And, have a good night. Day, evening, wherever you are. Alright? Much love.